Townsend. Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Babes.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm a man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We'll get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shitting.
Fault in that manners. Bird's fault.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn.
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
You good up there, Edward?
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop.
This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room! That's our cue. Full ahead! Tank, Edwards. Don't get us stuck in the mud like that.
They got one of ours!
Ice front, drive! We're moving slow. Finch, what's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir. It's the mud.
Peeled for one of those guns, lads!
guns are holding our lads back. Hold position here. Please hold the German guns. Come on! The Brits don't give up left in Borsum! from the infantry. One less field gun to worry about, boys. Hold this position. Mop up the remaining jerrys.
Edwards, how about you?
Stop! Don't get in! That landship will rip our boys apart. Edwards, get us in! Go! That's us, boys!
Out. Crew!
My ears are ringing!
Get a move, lad!
Go!
Hurry with the field gun!
Thank you.
messenger pigeon! Incoming fireman!
Message coming in!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission! It's Downton, sir! Sir! Green! 3, 6, 4, turn!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking dogs! Absolutely!
The look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance.
Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Yeah, let's start it up.
Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah! Come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, Big Miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just gonna stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
Noch wütend?
Dann fake
ich. Was hast du gesagt?
Ja, ich bin mir leid, ich bin 100 Meter.
Bleib vorsichtig, falls du dir willst.
Guten Tag, bis. Ja. Ist irgendwas?
Irgendwas Neues vom britischen Vormarsch?
Was ist das?
Position vor!
courtyard. What are you doing, you gobber? Can you no see when they're firing on the tank? Those are the same Germans you're supposed to be taking care of.
Edwards, best needs patching up. Have a look at Bess while we have the time. Good job. Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Listen, son, I know we're asking a lot here, but this job needs doing. Find us a path through those woods. Looks like there may be trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we hear any trouble.
Yeah.
what, glad you're on our side, Edwards. Beth is taking a real hammering. Get your toolkit and do what you can. She needs fixing up. Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. I can see a damn thing. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Meine Füße bringen mich um.
Ich sag dir was. Nur weil ich das Beste für unser Land will, bestraft mich der Hauptmann ständig. Was ist daran falsch, hä?
Ach, mein Magen.
Thank you.
ahead on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out of the woods now. Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge. On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Edwards, get a move on! Do not have our lead! Move! Move!
Up ahead. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns, we'll move up and finish the job.
Langweilig. Ich muss noch.
here, son, on the double.
Well, that's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edward. Let's get out of here.
You proved yourself out there, lad. A few close calls, but you came through for us when it mattered. I won't forget it.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
Look, that's what you want, McManus. Then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Well, so much for we're all in this together. Right. Find the parts. Get the tank running. Don't die.
Close one. One down, three to go. Halfway there. Just one more. That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
Thank you.
I lost my way back there. There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid. You stupid. Bloody machine! Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with it. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked a bloody well.
Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Richard!
moving. Use cover where you can. Keep off that little one! Come on, boys, keep firing! He's done for! Tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
Let's bloody do it!
Right, keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance. Let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
They're toast, lads!
On. Stay focused.
Together, old girl. Not much further now.
Don't let me see any tanks not burning. Find every last one.
just hightail it for Cambrai, straight down the main road.
That's exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive.
She's ready to go, Edwards.
Stiff as it could have been. There'll be more to come.
Then we dig in here and fight.
Let's get Bess doing what she does best!
Thank you. get moving.
Oh, no. Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now.
I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now.
So, what do we do now, driver?
We walk.